Here is something that we did not know about. Lull.
Don't you know the meaning of lull? Here you go. Consequently, a temporary interval of quiet or lack of activity. And then, become quiet or less intensive. And then, make someone feel deceptively secure or confident. Of noise or a storm, abate or fall quiet. Lastly, make calm or still.
Here are some synonyms of lull. Let's learn about them and expand our knowledge of English. Firstly, alleviate. Respite. Breathing space. Furthermore, slacken. And finally, pause.
Here are some practical uses of lull word. To start off with, don't let yourself be lulled into a false state of security. Consequently, the rhythm of the boat lulled her to sleep. Furthermore, for 2 days there had been a lull in the fighting. The fighting lulled for a moment. To finish off with, there was a lull in the storm,